43 years, we have watched the favorite actor for the Disney Legend for the 1964 film of Mary Poppins. And who played Charles Butterfield, played by from Matthew Banks. He was aged 21 years old, who died in the June 13th of 1977. At the three films in 1967, after the release of Innomable, when Matthew Garber announced his retirement. So, anyhow, so what the comics? This is Mr. Arthur TV Fan signing off. Rest in peace.